Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim and Ramadan Kareem. We are extremely fortunate to yet again come to this Shahr of Ramadan, the time of Ramadan, which is so uplifting our spirituality and every other aspect. We will use this month like we have done in past, and even more so to get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, recognizing the deen of Allah is actually supreme, recognizing that through this, we will achieve all things that we want for this world and hereafter. But also recognizing the deen of Allah is not just spiritual, but is political, economical, social, and every other aspect. These are all combined, and we need to protect that concept which has been under threat. We also have got challenges like Islamophobia, institutional Islamophobia, not just by a bunch of extreme right, but through the messages of the governments and messages of politicians, media, etc. And we see that not just Muslims are being demonized, but our deen is being demonized. In some ways, our community, knowing certain acts of being sort of haram and unlawful and sin, they still are worried to say so. We are the community of Amr Ma'ruf, Nahy al Munkar. We should promote good and forbid evil. And we should do that confidently, because we are confident in ourselves, we are confident in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His ways. And this is very important. Together with this month, we could actually tackle all this and many more. The injustices that are taking place in Palestine, Kashmir, Myanmar, Syria, Yemen, and everywhere else. We could do and tackle all these things. We are capable of doing it only if we use our spirituality to get closer to Allah and we unite for doing this. I'd like to ask you, please support IHRC. Let us all come together to address all these important things. Together, we could do it.